Lord.
Good evening. Today was clear. We're motivated, excited to try to be competitive and trying to keep it consistent like we are in Premier League. But of course, fighting and playing against Manchester City with their potential. We were competing until the minute 60, and we were as well playing, trying to build our team with some players that are not playing a lot, and we will need them, and trying to give them chances to play, to get confident, to get some practice playing. But Manchester City, they show with us. Even when we were 2-1 losing and we were close to score one chances with Douglas Luiz and one corner, we had a chances to score. They were pushing us a lot, and at the end, they showed their potential, and they deserved to win.
You rotated the team with six changes. Did it influence the game plan in any way?
Yes, but changes because we needed for some injured players, and because as well we will need players to try to give them confidence playing, practicing, because we will play a lot of matches for the next weeks, starting on Saturday against Bradford and then in conference against Lille. And it was very important try to be intelligent even today playing against Manchester City. Of course, we were preparing the match, trying to win, but thinking as well, with some player injured and with some player like Matt Green not suspended, getting practice with some players. Yes, he was not available just before the match. He was feeling not good. I think it's not important, and I think he's going to recover for Saturday. But he wasn't. Stomach, and Lolly Watkins as well. Tomorrow we will check him if he's getting better for Saturday. Always Robin Olsen. He's ready to play, and he's a very good professional. And when he's playing sort of Martinez for different circumstances, he played well. And today, we conceded four goals, but he saved a lot of good chances they had. Yes, because of course we are without some players in some position is very important again to recover being available for Saturday McGinn, and of course we are not as well with Jacob Ramsey, and we will need players, and this is the reason as well to give some players minutes trying to help us like Tin in the middle, and of course every minute he's adding. For us, it's important, and then try to continue being strong in our structure with the players. I think it's not very important. I think could be better tomorrow and for Saturday. Hopefully, he will available to play. It's 38 matches, and we are being consistent. And of course, when we are facing some matches against some teams, they are showing their power. And Newcastle, Liverpool, Manchester United, more or less, we lost two matches against them, but we compete, and we were close to get the good performances, playing only the matches against those teams in that moment. And today against Manchester City, they show their power, and they show it. Now they are going to be contenders with Arsenal and with Liverpool to win this trophy in Premier League. And we have to try to get our spaces in the table. And we are of course now being fourth even closing today. And our challenge now is Saturday against Brentford, and the same 3 points we are going to face against Brentford, like today we were playing against City, but they showed it and they deserved to win. And of course, the power and our power today, they were better. And we won against them at home, and we compete very well in different circumstances, but the circumstances we have today was not enough to try to get 3 points. Thank you so much.
Yeah, thank you, guys.